Recording now.
Are we frozen?
We're waiting on Rafa.
We're just waiting on Rafa.
Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. is 6.7 seconds.
Sorry, man. I did my best.
Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Caution. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 5.9 seconds. front is 7.9 seconds. Gap ahead is 10.7 seconds. Okay, clear. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. The car in front is 23.2 seconds. Tire condition is still looking good. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. To the car ahead is 9.3 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
contact.
Nah, sorry.
The car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. Our gap to the car in front is 3.3 seconds. Go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Gap ahead is 27.8 seconds. to car in front is 28.5 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 47.0 seconds. To the car ahead is 30.5 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. front is 29.4 seconds. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. We're very low on fuel. Trying to shift up through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel. Blue flag. To consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Flag.
Tron, did we hit each other there?
No, Tron looked like he spun out all on his own.
I couldn't tell if I'd like crossed into your line or something.
No, it was all fair. It's fucking.
Looked like you just overcooked it coming through the corner. Was that it?
No, I gotta go back and look. I got on the curb and got on the throttle and just spun back up.
Well, I got a very good view of it, so you'll see it in my race vid when I upload it.
Oh, the shitty part is I would have had you and Sergio Dan on penalties.
You would have got us both probably on track.
Well, even if I didn't, because of the penalties, I would have gotten on a podium.
Yeah.
I'm such a fucking felon. I can't believe that. Oh, that one hurt.
Who won the race?
I did. Congratulations. Thank you. Nick, what wings were you having?
Nice one, Cub.
I think you had a little less than me.